I play Dolores, and if I can say it, she's like a lovable badass. She's the lady in the building who knows everything and everybody. I think it just makes people think, you know, what would I do in that situation? Imagine if it really happened. It makes you question your morals and, you know, make decisions like, if I really had to choose between them or me, what would I do? Yeah, so I think people are interested in that, especially now. It's like you really question what type of human being you are with all that's going on now. Like, what do you really feel? Would I really not kill someone? How do I know? If I was in this situation, The bad guys hide behind things, you know? So it speaks to that. Who you really are is covered up by a mask, you know? And it could be anybody underneath the mask. It could be your boss, your neighbor, your so-called friend, your coworker. We're taking it up 110. We're turning up the volume all the way, and you've never seen this before. You've seen purges maybe before, but this is totally different and new.